seed when planted on water.
It's always been a mystery to me how two hearts can come together and love can last forever. But now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle has come when God sends a perfect one. Now gone are all my questions about why, and I've never been so sure of anything in my life. Oh, I wonder what God was thinking when he created me. I wonder if he knew everything I would be, because he made all my dreams come true. When God made you, must have been thinking about me.
Ooh. I promise that wherever you may go, wherever life may lead you, with all my heart I'll be there too. And from this moment on, I won't.
Girl again, Oba Kunedu. I welcome all of you and I say good evening. It's your one and only program, the number one program everyone is talking about, no other than Mawarie. Make us a mobi biara akwaba eba Mawarie. So yeka Mawarie o se awaripa eye ampa awaripa eye ampa sene amidi kan kan megma obi biara akwaba nyami onshrao se wenya bre. Na what's na se a chen yen se ye beba na ye ne wo ababe di awariye hun komo. In komo biya owo anasen sen bi se biya owo no o senya ye ne da no. Na o dia fire WhatsApp line so 0247907930. 0247907930. Na o dia faso ni ebe ken kain e dia mao pepepe. Ya me unshra bebre. Okay, so we want to say a very big thank you and hello to our father, Apostle George Chumesi Ankara, and our mother, Lady Reverend Irene Chumesi. Eka se nyame onshira omu bebre, ewo ejuma pa a omoye. Senka ware pa enya, niema oshe wa hafefefe, jumedie ya eko suikra ano. Senka, ya mame amoye pape chidoma, senka wenu mwenye na ema so. Intinye kasi nyame unshura ya mami bebre and so. Baby Jazz, God bless you so much. Birthday no enche eshe so gidi. Ane, metinho kakrachra wa wini muno. Yo birthday month nimu. Birthday month nimu ane ya wono. Intino in advance to you, baby girl. God bless you so much. Sister Alice, nyame unshura bebre, nyame unshura. Me mami, Lady Reverend Ohene Kwapon. Because the mama nyame onshra any of our senior reverend so papa yechia we bring not forgetting our mother, Lady Reverend Nana Sewa Chum Diodu, Mrs. Mommy, the Minister of Ibri, I can see that the pants or so. And then, yeah, locality, I say, in Seattle, Nanso, Emma Miss Nyashi, Emma Pamra, and then so, Emma Power and Tem. Yasen Yano, or Yentema Yeneno ever vetch a warrior home and como. Into all questions, via suggestions, via contributions, anything you can push it through our WhatsApp line. Send a midi can kind. It's 0247-907930. Production team, most of the time, on stream will be brave. Tell me, gusto, I'm a boy, a chido, mummy, me, I'm fidiano, am I a muchin chin, bibia, am I a tumi, a balai, any a chef war, any a thief war, a bedi, and kita home. That must be brave. Yammer and Nicole Brain, and yen same recrano. If you say, and ne, near I ever become one seminal, a ye, men can say, and chine, ah, ye, the 2 hour rim. One of the essential things are here a warim. Na ye baba be moon near pensemu. Say I'm running corner and ye ria. Next week, ye bear part 2. Ye be make sure say ye be ye. Then ye be yan in 3 sessions cry and ye be yan same beside bea whom waya. We will do that. Not because of anything, but because of you out there at home. Ya mean shall be brave because the one shamia meti hey, then I may. Pepe, in Tinyami shall say, oh, shame. Now, my Jimmy Dins, so Egusua Econ any more. Master, I say, oh, fear, where be a moon? Frau Young could be said, Jimmy Dino, Yasasia. In Tinyon also so on your day, Omra and Mamma Meshe. Now, obesia be Ephraim. All the time when I come here, I say that young ones out there, please don't make the wrong choice. Do not make the wrong choice because our Ria Nequaiwa pa Nequaiwa. If you get a wrong partner with you, it's just like living your whole life in hell on earth. Intimate. Men make wrong moves, bia, and take wrong decision, bia. A son is a winya can I do na otna huangwa mistrel. O basi enjoy ma wa yen fi, yen jama. Eba kasakotna hunewu. Ani. Intino make the right decision. Okay, so let's move to our guest, our father. Nay, papa, I did nay. I hing, Tadia. And the chin and Papa Chakwaba. But a curry, but just as I can.
I said, you're my friend,
dear. But kids on you, and I'm imagine bomb.
So they really don't mean bomb.
Oh.
We dey ubon we yi.
Operation student come here dey o.
Say we are.
Oh.
E be pay size amount.
Da. Ajun. We ni e nche. Mo be bana mi so ma ji Jimmy dey na mi te ha. O sa line no.
Be 3 months time ni dey e be call. Ani.
E te for yan to aso. Sirewo. Yan to aso nya sa. Ya papa be cancel.
Mo 3 months time dey e be call we no.
We are.
We are.
Baby,
about 3 months away, be called 4 months, and so the case you're wearing to be called.
Oh,
so, but you saw an
hour. Now, but you see, and away, we ain't coming.
But the emergency one, I wouldn't tell me, say, be called.
Hey, I mean, because I mean to ask a honeymoon, go hobby. And you know, okay, it's here for your my papa, a car, but never papa. I hope so, kind of sooner, because and then sort of. If I'm also Nemo, never must be a patel, or if you know Gusu, Niade.
It's not to find it.
Intina, Yakasia, Mammy, Chia, Mammy, Pano, Insurano, Tenya, and so I turn, and then I dance still.
Oh, so no, did you manage it? And I'm soon being to know what
you're saying. Mammy, you shall be brave. Me did say, oh, Cheyenne, sing, I mean, shall be brave. Insure, oh, Pastor, Insure Adobia, not forgetting you. I mean, oh, shall be brave. I was saying, Casabria, Jada, the wolf, you know, I'm in a bonk of monsters. So, a German, okay, so we move to our topic for today. And Papa, if I say a cabby be about communication,
okay,
communication in marriage, communication. Yeah, it is in just a name of a break, cock or so. Say, our real muno, and as only mean nink or more, and one come a man say, communication. communication as a whole, na kasa in general, no. What is it? Communication, no.
Right. Eda unyango kwa sisi, ene swa maya kunya na ya sanyamba umeji iso. Miji di ese. Previous sessions na yeye ni na ano. Abwa inipa bibre.
Sure.
Abwa inipa bibre pa entino. Bom pa ese. Egu swa yako na ano. Enyoma ebisi sina kwa iso.
Yeah.
No. Before we come to the main topic, no. In chair papa, apostle Joshua Sianka.
Very
nice. Intimi and shed media sia. Then friend share more than my papa. And I am mammy. A lady reverend Irene Chumasi. And then Swato. Swato, you know. And Swato Sena. I just say, communication who here.
And I got a whole form of
communication beyond who here. Ever come once a winter.
All forms
be an
okay.
Amea Duma, your mamma, so two kind was so many. Amea Duma, Fina, Abidu,
okay.
Medin Chimwa, Dean, Emma, Papa, and Mamma.
Papa, we didn't have a car,
you know. If a pancasadia or no, the making of the asset, the making of the surfing, or no, a biology master.
We a form of communication.
Communication and
I think we're best here.
And you know,
Nayan say, yeah, can be.
We didn't share more than at the moment, Senior Reverend Franklin or him couple. But, no, I mean, immediate boss, a war, new tap for her, yeah, on the district minister. You know, we didn't share the mark on name, okay, and this is Nana Stewart from Jodo, Lady Reverend, and also Namishan, Namishan, as I said, I had it. Yeah, you know, they support me in the BBN, I'm in China. And I'm in China, so, you know, remember now, if you say, I'm saying, I didn't get
better. Oh.
You make a pen of a tablet, and also, you need the answer. You need the answer, my back. You make back a major tablet, you know, not. They didn't buy it, honey. On kind of come out to you, meant to be a.
Oh.
Maybe a retirement, no, no, I'll be
on the way any day.
You do on one. Yeah, we see a German in 10 years. You know, and then you're messy. And then you're messy. Communication. Communication. So you can't communication now. In general, no. Communication refers to a means of sending and receiving information.
Okay.
And the OBS sending information via. Now, we'll be so receiver, there's communication. So, sending information, no, now there's no receiver, there's no communication. And see, the Egusu, you know, we are communicating.
Yeah.
So, you're sending out information now. There's another person at the other side that
are not
so receiving.
Okay.
So, there's communication. And, you know, communication, you know, we'll be sending information. Now, we'll be so a receiver. Mm-hmm. Now, in communication, you know, the most important aspect, you know, is the information you are sending.
Mm-hmm.
Because if you are sending out a message, you know, the message, you know, should be received at the other side. And, you know, without a message or without an information, there is no communication.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, these three areas, you know, the sender, the receiver, and the message itself, you know, these things, you know, and they're comprising when we talk about communication.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, at every point in time, you know, we communicate with each other. You know, communication is very important. Now, to make communication effective, you know, when I send out the information, the one who receives the information, you know, also see me interpret the message that I'm sending, you know,
okay.
So that communication will be effective. And, you know, the egusu aye ke, you know, the mekabibi. And I said, you're receiving no end to me until you make an answer. I'm not communicating.
No, I'm
communicating. Yeah, and, you know, communication, you know, if you want them, say, we'll be until I see it. And I said, you may make it, we'll be until I see it. It'll be to me, I'm misinterpreting the maker. If I just say,
yeah.
And, you know, a lot of the time, you know, court issues, beba, any, when you beba, and tawan tawa beba, even in a relationship, company, in marriage, you know, we can say, ah, I don't know who as my make and your
yeah,
bonus.
But
said you or no J as seminal or misinterpreting. You see, when there is misinterpretation of the information or the messenger, and you know, communication becomes ineffective.
Oh.
You know, communication. question generally, no, not just say we'll be sending out information and we'll be so a receiving. And they all receiving it, so no, or the ability to interpret the message, no. That is what we mean by communication.
Communication. Wow, wow, wow. And you know, all this while, you bet na ha ni ane mo din komo ni adi ni na ano. We are sending a message across to you, and na mo so so na mo interpreting message, you know, to understand ni a mo bet mo se adi na se. Intisi se se no ni a ye ane mo yei, yeye communication. Communication na ni yei, but ene no ye domo suko. But ni epesi yu se communication na na tra no eno na yeden. And son, yet near real remarkable. Okay, yes, sir. Communicating to our father, also.
Yeah.
And he said it's a form or a type.
Yeah.
So, can you please tell us or can you enlighten us on the types of communication that we have?
Okay. We basically, you know, let me talk about three main types of communication.
Okay.
Communication are a different kind of verbal communication.
Mm-hmm.
Verbal communication, they mean a verbal communication.
Oh, okay.
They need a tier for a ding kita.
Okay, I mean, it may be a verbal.
It's a verbal communication. May kasa na wu unso uti.
Oh, okay.
You know, and no, verbal communication, no, as I am talking, that one, no. Language and a tone are very important in verbal communication.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if I am speaking in a language, verbal communication is ineffective.
Yeah.
If I try to say, and the tone, so the tone of the communication and verbal communication is also very important.
Mm-hmm.
And the naturally, the voice was proper.
Mm-hmm.
And it's ubi and the voice was proper. No? He said, "You may know Casa Boko. You want to know Casa."
Then may I visit on Saturday? We just have to watch here.
You know, the Papa opener assembly abba. He said, "You see, I can't stand." He said, "Not to undermine any tribe or any."
Yeah.
He said, "You know, now Omo Ben Epono, because of the waves, you know, so Obijina on China or Casa one Casa Dinya waves, you know, on take so, you know, on those ano, I can't go." It is so free a honum sana so baha. If you are no cassa, and the boom fool, but to be in the boom
fool. Oh,
don't say yet, you know.
Yeah.
You know, the tone no, is also very important. Now, if you want to talk about those two things, no, in relation to marriage or relationship, now you see, there are sometimes, no, the tone of the voice you use in communicating also would tell us the emotional state you are in. And you know, say, "Mene, me ukeni e kasa." Yeah, dear. Say, if everything is okay, everything is all right. Mean him. As I say, mean tiano. And I say, "Mene, mommy voice." And costro. The moment, no, the emotions go up. Maybe a frustration, see, but now a young man go here. That is when I realize that the tone goes up.
Yeah.
And you know, the tone determines the kind of communication you are putting across, and I say the emotional state you are in.
Sure.
You know, verbal communication is the first type of communication. The second type, no, non-verbal communication. Non-verbal communication, no, we use gestures and cues. You can say gestures and cues. Say you go swa, you can say. We be bit me a bejina camera nechi on kasa, but obe ma sign di. Then you will interpret sign or manner, and you understand what he's trying to say.
Yeah.
That is a non-verbal communication.
Wow.
And, you know, non-verbal communication, you know, when we talk about that in relation to marriage, it plays a very major role in marriage.
Mm.
Yeah. Maybe we'll go deeper into it, any idea, so that we'll understand it in deeper terms. Non-verbal communication is very important. And see, in example that meets me Amma in marriage, for instance, and they say, our from you know, and I'm feeling I say, I'm afraid of no person moving come up. but I won't say I'm afraid of tibia. I will cry out, bear man, ever box, ever box,
hey,
I will cry out, bear man, a day in a knee, ever friend of Starby. I will say, Obano, it's me, as you know, interpreting, no one said, this is what my husband is communicating to me.
Mm-hmm.
But I say, you know, in nonverbal communication, you will use gestures. You know, in the midst of a lot of people, you know, if a man or a woman who knows how to apply nonverbal communication, you know, in the midst of the congregation, and now in the midst of a crowd.
Wow.
But to be a
face.
But I say,
and you know, what's your name?
Oh, any day. By all means, meaning be. And see, some men, they're not letter writing in the war. And you know, your bar, your boo, be a not quite your letter.
You
send
me
a needy, I mean, I'm and you say, you'll be doing any power. no question. Because also, there are times that you just need somebody to talk to. What I say?
Yeah.
Someone to just talk to. I mean, we have a problem. But you know, this is the situation that when communication is ineffective in the marriage, the man will not be there. The woman will not be there. Until no better man will be in a bond. You know, like we said the other day, last week, you know, like I said, in the marriage, you know, your spouse should be your best friend.
Yeah.
Somebody you can play with.
Exactly.
As I said. But if you are married to somebody you cannot talk to, mm-hmm. you cannot play with. So we be how when you be an
Yeah.
That is when a lot of people want to talk to people outside. And then Adam for be back with come on. And then the bush and be. And then the Obia and can any crampon jaw are in home. Every cock could in come on. Now, Fedia, a man or a foot to
bunny.
So, it communication, you know, verbally, you know, is very important. It will be one more. You be sending so or can't worry free.
Yeah.
But I say, but you know, be an can accept.
Hmm.
Yes, you know. Now, there are a lot of women because of some of these things. You know, I prefer say, obedin in common or saloon. So, ne, of course, not saloon. Maybe a young woman can't work in your better.
No,
what I say. After the and some no canning in an later say, never to two year now, but now why you want. Then the same people use what she said, no, against it. It's no verbal communication, no, in the marriage. So sometimes you don't need to talk. Sometimes you want to express your love, but not in words.
Mm-hmm.
So you don't, you know, you actually speak louder than words, they say.
Yeah.
Or, you know, yeah. If you want, you want to express how you feel about your partner, your husband or your wife. It may be using gestures, you know. You want to hug the person.
Mm-hmm.
You want to give the person a peck. You want to kiss the person. Those ones are gestures in the it's a form of communication. So you want to show how much you care about the person. You want to show how much the person means to you. You don't need to say it. Mm-hmm. You need to act it. So you use gestures in the marriage. And written communication, you know, that one is an additional or a top up.
Okay, I know you just add spice to the thing.
We just add some little spice to the whole thing. You know, if you are able to combine these forms of communication. It makes your marriage very lively.
Wow.
At all times. Mm-hmm. So be married man or married woman who are throughout the status, I am bored.
Oh.
What is happening to you in the house? Where is your husband? Where is your wife?
Maybe I'll call you,
you know, I'll call you, but there are people who are married and their couples are outside the country.
Mm.
But they still communicate and they are fine. What they say. But if there is no communication, so, then there will be problems. You know, these things we are saying, you know, sometimes, you know, a lot of we pastors, you know, we are guilty. Oh, you know, pastors become so spiritual and all that. You know, all the forms of communication. You know, I've seen maybe on any year now, that's it. If I say, we'll be soon in Sakram for our sweet guys, sir.
No way, Nipem.
Nipem. That is your wife. It will use so, Nipem. There's nothing wrong with it.
Nipem.
What I say. It will soon be so, Nipem. And I say, you know, we are talking about a situation now. On a let's say, oh, be yeah. Things that involve concentration, yeah, there. That's not what we are talking about.
Okay.
So there are some of the ladies that they don't know when to apply these things we are saying. Into also for nanya brea, maybe I all prepare for message, you know. Honey, I love you. Honey, I like where Sadia and I love you, never boot you so. They should know. You should know when you express some of these things. And you know, so for the person, a bit nice and all that, you know, we are. So don't always be in the spirit. Sometimes you come into the flesh.
Oh.
It's, you know, open up a little.
I saw for
I saw for I saw funny you not repent it. I saw funny yesterday you not repent it.
Any and Bamujo, the most share, one for Mamma was also the more funny.
That aspect, media, you know, a lot of people have issues with. It's one of the reasons why. So, like I said, we'll be wired so for the baby so for them. See, sometimes men of God and pastors tend to be too serious, over serious. Let me put it that way. Because see, the work of God, no, is a serious business. Mm-hmm. What I say, but intina Paul say, "Ano di eso kono kuanga nyamia jumenti ubi akura ware." Inti wodi aosi, you will be too serious when you hear nyamia kwa you be back. What I say, so upe say, oye fully focus on the work of God. Some person baby abe ani achelo. Now I love you, be achelo.
And
I'm a main fan in science show a mutu mukakra. I mean, so it's like a crown pesadia now, baby. But what would you two say? Also, to me, it's now, baby, sir. It's with your bad year. Then you should be prepared to go through the rudiments of marriage.
Hey. Okay, we are still on communication and marriage. Communication and marriage.
I was a mechanic, and I don't just say, I'm a spiritual.
Oh.
Yeah, can't worry, sir. You can be spiritual, but why are you careful? We need you fear. Also for your spiritual, or could fear and you're born spiritual.
Oh,
obey me a spiritual. Obey me a spiritual.
You can't concentrate.
Oh, what's it now for you to me be? You know, obey do fear, but we're not.
Yeah,
I remember Bishop Agbe told us something. Bishop Agbe said, Bible, like I said, the man is the head of the family.
Family, yeah.
We all accept that it's true. That is what the Bible says. But sometimes when you go to the house, you realize that the man is not the head, it is the woman. Because you wish that at least, oh, yeah, I can all prepare a message now about me preaching, or do I know one straight again? Oh, what? Said the woman and the name.
But
you need the woman to have a peace of mind. Then you can also have a peace of mind.
Wow.
But I say, you know, communication, you know, is very important. It's very, very important. Church members need to meet me soon.
Yes, yeah.
Maybe a free. Amen.
If I'm a Chinese, I suffer. aspect, no.
Communication.
If you have a paho, Yamina make home. Someone such that, Mr. Moha. Communication is key. It is an important tool in marriage. And you know, oh, yeah, then you know how to, you know, play your cards. And yes, and you have a kind, and you have a beer now, so no. Oh, bad now, say, Beman, we be a now, for so chess, eh? Debbie. Baby or honoma, a here verbal, because you see forms, any types, baby or honoma, a here verbal. Now, why would we need to form my essay? Then you are written and answer non verbal, and I be ya. What you say, no, I baby or honso, so I are written and a non verbal, and fat. What you say, Nanny, balance it. You understand?
To blend, learn to blend the all the forms now.
Yeah.
It shows maturity, actually.
It shows maturity. But before we leave here, you know, Papa will teach us some non-verbal, you understand? Yeah, exactly. Okay, so let's move to our viewers. We have Christopher Tay, Bishop One, watching. What's up for Christopher? I mean, Onshra Bibri, Columbus One. Orlando K. Richard. Hey! Kweku Krot. Oh, yeah, Brejuma Saturdays.
Krot Ben.
Brejuma Saturdays. Patricia Bonwedi. K. And then one marry his up. What if you? Meshesha Usheya, what if you? Pa, one marry his up. You say, there's a Zwato Kakra. Pama.
So, film put ya.
Nani only feed your can uncle feel that's every then your papa can say, oh, feel body and then the satellite, but that also, yeah, papa, Reverend Obed Atipo, Reverend Obed Atipo, Papa Yami, Onshra, and Subibri, you're also watching us. God bless you all for watching. I hope and I believe, sir. Answer now, energy media, never query, you know. Now you see, I never be brave. If you announce so experience, be or who will be sana, then you push it along. Now, all day at a fire and WhatsApp line, you know. Then you are made it to Jada and 0247 907 9030. Okay, Baba Mami, be so. They say you see your forms of communication. You who say, Ninny, na who here. Ewo eba awari mu a saa miense nyina e very essential e ho hia o se balance na pacho we dia mesre bisa se me wo fie mo fra wo fie e pese me di nkomo ana se bi anya mo fra nko a e bia odd person bi
what sense wo fie
sa pepepe se waba me pese me di nkomo ebi ana ye nyina ti ho hweteli sei na nko nko modidi no ebi aduani si table so aduani on dining table so was say me friend me husband mani koko didi ebi ama mabeka chere no ana se time na abo no me mpesa ebi ase obe hu se onidi ana ebi on pesa ni ma me be hu se onidi ebi obe worried ohun nti na was say me say na me communication be den na koso wo mra e bia obi obontin suni bi aba be sere busia na ye pese ye communicate aside na so so no every aspect on
you know o se o pese oni ura communicate but there are people there e bia information na pese o convey no ehun hia se obi abeti bi o se before I may answer that, no, your ability to manage information is very important in communication. So we want to understand, yeah, better A B C D. and yet, it's not a good sign of maturity. So we start yeah, the answer is A.
Okay.
One answer, no. And, you should be able to manage information. And, the opposite of canon, and who here say what's the better be, and who here say more private to be, and who here say, more around the better be. What I say, you know, in that situation, you know, one of the easiest things you can do, and they say, you would excuse the person. Maybe, mirror, if I show 1 minute.
Okay.
Now, sorry if you're mumu. Maybe I only know what you need in the pardon. Now, the opposite of Oka channel, no. What can I do? Secondly, you know. Maybe in the midst of the people, you know, one person information now will convey, you know, will be able to be. You come and speak into the person's ears.
Okay. As I
said, until we can go and assume, because now the person can work at you. Now, thirdly, you can use non-verbal cues.
Okay.
So, you see, if you can use non-verbal cues, one person will be able to be. Maybe you can use signs. You can use gestures. No way. No, who said the opposite of training here? A journey, I read your dining table. So, and so, no, you said your bear was it depends on the people involved. You know, said your bear on sir, and answer bear when you said you'll be boo when you said your bear chair would see. You know, said your bear will let the person know, say, I didn't already. You okay. Know, sorry, now corner. One say, when it comes to non-verbal communication, it's very important.
Mm-hmm.
There was an instance in the Bible. Let me try and mention that.
Okay.
So say Zachariah ne Elizabeth. Bible say na okay Luke chapter 1 verse 59 ebana. I say na Elizabeth or a barren.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know Zachariah e course ko ba for the e manya me no. E na obo for da ne ho di e chere Zachariah. No na message na obo for ne dey ban. Now, Zachariah will be saying questions. You know, what happened was that he became dumb. Yeah. Throughout the pregnancy, it's true, say Elizabeth. Throughout the pregnancy, now Zachariah, no, you mumu. What I say? Inti, yeah, whoa, a branch here, no, finally, no. In the bush, no, for Ishia, and almost a mobile to the dean. Some really moon in Anno, Nazakaria Mumu. And see, almost any sadia, and ye the neighbor Tony Papa Zachariah. And Elizabeth, see, Debbie, enye Zakaria enye be frɛ no nemu me be frɛ no John na busa fɔ nse ah na wo John dia what is so be yefo bi sa wo busu mu akɔ sɛ I mean ma a typical example Reverend Evans Agbenyega Eliklim oh na wawo baby boy na ye betu ni din a na yato ni din John St. Smith obi bi sa na John St. Smith ni din e wo na John St. Smith di e ene Eliklim no ano e mo baby a atase e na busofo ni se da bi eya sa ye be fe no because ni papa di Zakaria nti o se friend Zakaria nti anka busofo be ka se da bi ye friend no Eliklim nti ye friend no o de se Eliklim ni nyina anya fa manuka ye friend no Eli Eli Agbenyega atase enye na ewo the same line nti no na fija ye confusion aye menti me ho ase and almost decided to send your study a year for paper and come Zakaria and Ankasa on the year Bema. Now on throw it in on FMI or train on also throw John. It's in a me said, you're not here in a canoe or not confirming. Now, the aspect of communication I want to bring out, they say, now Zakaria know your mumu, but he was able to also Dean John and your book one in the man say, yeah, old Bema or well Bema, you're Tony Dean John. That's it. You know. John, no, your boyfriend is the DNA man Zakaria. Abra no aye mum. Inte yeden na mum uti mi communicate ye DNA. Ede man yere. Ede man yere ni sumu se friend John.
Okay.
It means say unti mi kasa, but he could communicate the name. Ede
yere.
Is it
written? Written.
Either he wrote the name, or
any other means.
Means via or the communicating. Inte no, them you can communicate not necessarily by talking. But the, you can use the other forms no where necessary. Nti no mu emum fo sebi obi a ontimi nkasa no omo you see sign language gestures.
Yeah.
What you say?
Because we get them
here. Echeo.
Benedict.
Nti omo you see sign language no is a form of communication. So they communicate by using gestures. Nti so your ben in sir star be obi hunde opache. Said your medo obi timi using in sir. Sejo be kai nem pese me do kona me to pizza ma o me nim se do me pizza no sign e die but o wetin ya ka
e wa ka so ye no no ojuja
itu no omo you see all those things no communicate and you know when you blend fortunately for you no dey utimi kasa utimi tro now utimi you see some of these signs now it makes your communication richer and better oh but unfortunately even ye cramp a it make kasa na yetumi ye bibia ni aje ka no we lacking a lot of the aspect
e asemo enti no esermo mo a se abusiafo extended eba nuclear nim na fe no na incommodidie aye bisibasa afi de ombe sra mo mko ye no na afi de ejai efie no with insane bebre no communication ehu hia pa enti ne na ye papa train e kwan a ye be fa so se e bia opese woni uru a e kasa ana even ka nkola no kra e bi cramp na sa time no wasi aba woni mu ni di nkomo nkola so so hwetele wo ho e wo se ne woni nkola no se ne woni na be bua kirem ana bibia be ye sign bia be ya chom be hu se sa aspect we die. Because utimi ka cheng utimi cheng kolat na situ omo fo se menya hoho a munko dem ubenya ba ku bi wo ma ono de oya de baba she mo amotu onko da oya ne de onko intino ye wo almost anu so no senya ono nya fe na ubesi ni mutu e wo ahoho nyina ni
oho
e onko fo ye o
so say when a whole one now baba hunting no na o bono debi na den de enye kra say use communication either no so even ho aba na ka che say me ba so ko dem me na ho ho a mean your money that to the extent say you use aggression violence debi
oh mami bi die mami nim na die che baba akola no onyi bi aye o ti mu say onye obi a obenjin ka obe enso oy sense was sense where you were the best no dim agro. Oh, Benji. So please know how to communicate at home. Send your day assumption. Everybody, you worry me. Okay, but what you? Mami, in this question, we na yanko yeng a telephone. So me on some of the messages, baby, abba. Me on some of the messages, abba. Papa, yen fan is say me ya obi a me pekasa.
Okay.
My worry obi a on pekasa. Ye fear tine muno. Because me kasa same piano me pese ye din komo. Oh. And you say be a me prompt to say be kwa na be yema na say pa me no ti wa me pese ya monko. Me pese ya monko mo. Oh. In so be ma na nye type a o kasa or ye reserved on kasa. E ya sa na e be ma me feel say ah as dey me komo na nye ne de. Ana me ho afu no.
So mon peka sa be no kasa na se after you nothing can I relevant material na you bring. But in any case no, oh say before you marry no, you should know who you are marrying.
Okay.
If you know, if I'm marrying a lady, I know myself say me a very reserved. Reserved type. In the beyond and person make us up. In the beyond and person ubi ti se menu ubi kasa anasi mibisa. Then I should know the type of woman I'll marry. Now a lot of people think say or psychologists say who a reserve type, the reserve type don't marry a woman who is also reserved.
Okay.
No, well, as to whether that one works all the time, I cannot predict because we need data to back it. But the reason why they say that they say me a reserve makowari oba ono si a reserve. Men pekasa, ono so mpekasa. Ye de hon sa ni yina ye wuni e da dem.
Oh.
Depression, ibi kuyi yina. Because we mpekasa. De biya ano, o peso o non kwa, o ye di yin wati asye. But if you marry somebody ya, ono so, o ye verbal, o pekasa. Ewe ya. Even when you don't want to talk, no peso o kasa to express yourself.
Yeah.
Ewe, it may help. But in any case, no, when you marry somebody, me pekasa ono pekasa me pekasa, we should know how to balance each other.
Okay.
Me patro ti ase.
Yeah.
Se minim se me yire pekasa. O be ma wa me yire pekasa. Be ma ne pekasa. Ana se the other way round. And it means say because we have all received different forms of training from our different homes, no? We should be ready to meet each other halfway. Ain't you know? Se o pese emersona se o be kasa. I should be ready to listen.
Okay.
Also, when somebody is talking, somebody should listen. So it shouldn't happen, say, you know, you kasa at the same time, there will be no communication.
Okay.
It's, you know, somebody should talk, the other person should listen. It's, you know, if you are a talkative, I marry a talkative, then it means I have to train myself to be a good listener. It's, you know, or kasa, I mean, kasa ni bebre, but I will let the person know, say, you know, I'm paying attention. Okay. And, you know, even though I'm not talking much, but I am listening to her. I'm giving the other part, you know, that opportunity, you know, to express herself.
Yeah.
You know, in saying that, you know, it does not also mean say me peka say ntina e say debia na o woka sasa debia debia.
Obi a peka say
say debia. Obi a o kasa bebre bia.
Oh,
kasa no e she down funny kwem ni we start to show maturity. So sometimes you need to tone down, calm down a little. O kasa kakra. Obi sun kebi.
Na papa o kasa kakra mo bi nke makasa kakra. Ebia na me pese. Me who can in so
ono so kebi.
Ono so nkanwe.
Ono so nkanwe e taso e. Which is ono so nkanwe ya. Then it means either say asem na o kanu is of no relevance and now say asem na o kanu and said that you know won say that is why I said from the beginning say know your spouse. It's me. person ne me unya me na me kasa pa naturally no. I look very quiet.
Yeah.
But if you bring an issue of interest, I talk a lot. What I say, you know, maybe on a leisure day, if I'm not preparing to preach or not preparing to do anything related to ministry, mm-hmm. anyway, now I want to talk about maybe soccer, okay. football. What I say, you know.
Do you watch club or something?
Club, no. Club, yeah. And you can't watch. Manchester United.
Why you? Okay.
Manchester United.
Die hard.
Spain, you see, Barcelona.
Okay. Okay.
Barcelona and Manchester, I meet here. I'm going to say Manchester, I say Barcelona.
Oh. Now, local, yeah.
Local, yeah.
What's
your mind? What's your mind, plan is? Kotoko.
Hey.
Ani.
Are you? Kotoko. All right.
Ani. You want to say, me for Pompe Casa?
Okay.
Papa on pekasa. Papa on pekasa kra. So oje mic dia.
Ene die.
Ene die kasa ne ba ni na biology ni famu dia.
Eno say e dey for me ka me hojela. Ah. Ebi fa me ni as me je me die.
Me to onka.
But still. Say our head here. Ah.
Eno na be ko.
Asa for even. But your in check e say come our. Your phone so message ya.
Papa binyo.
Papa chasa o share ye.
Ono se no. Se ono ni team o support no. Se o pese oni ni bon come on we on a leisure day. Maybe when we are not busy with ministry issues, we na o peja team o support na o obi hu ni kasa.
Yeah.
What you say? Ah, you know. O pese unya obi a o mpe kasa. O pese o open up.
Not
peja issues a
a year of interest
to the person.
Okay.
So a year of interest that the person will come out to talk.
Mm-hmm.
But Ubia, he said, Osofo, mame, only for Casa. We only say, Osofo, only shed down Pekasa. Anyway, now Kupija issue, and now Kupija say, in a kunkum badia.
Ah,
kunkum badia, we ye. And then, would you imagine the business? you should know the interest of the person, no? So that you can help the person to accommodate your talkativeness.
Wow.
Interesting. Anyway, and so we are reserved that. That's a partner in so pekasa. Then you know the person you are married to.
Okay.
So you should also accommodate the person. In America say the talkative, no. The talkative should also always know be matched up with somebody who is a good listener.
Right.
So the ability to listen, no, to help in the marriage.
Mm.
And yes, Anna say two talkatives they could share. They be
untalkative.
Because nobody wants to listen to the other. Even it can happen, say. I'm not talkative per se, but in the marriage, no, obi wo no ma o kasa o pese obi be kasa bi. Ono kwa be kasa san. O krampo yesa o be ka bibia na ase agye asem ne fu wanu ma kama. Ese we yesa you don't make communication interesting. Ese no what the asem ne ba kwa the person doesn't want to comment. Because o be ka o die o ma nin ka bi. O yesa o be ka o be se agye fu ne nu ma kama no. So it who said those people who do that, no. No, one it leads to miscommunication.
Okay.
Oh, A B Krampa. I said now we're going to come on if I need an kobeka. So no, I can be before. I need an kobeka. Iti no. Oh yes, Anna. Next time we pay the issue, we're going to come and see you.
Oh.
Then they will be in the house. Obi and Bonko. You know, and your back. Obi and using the phone. You know, they will be in the house.
No way that.
No, Obi and Emi and Anidi. There's. Only popo or my popo to.
Hey, I have
some more.
SMP Koso. Yeah, mommy, Lady Reverend Florence or Hene Kwapon. Yeah, mommy, Oshane. Yeah, me, Unshaw be brave. Eraba says together. Show gratitude when your partner cooks dinner. Help the kids with their homework. Or does the grocery shop or does the grocery shopping, it may help to take a few minutes each evening to tell each other at least one thing you appreciate that day.
Let me go deep into verbal and non-verbal communication. Hopefully, I don't know, next week or something.
Yeah.
Then we'll go into all that because if you can't appreciate your partner, it means you have a problem. Everyone, my genuine frequent minka. Hey. So verbal communication and non-verbal communication, go deeper into it, we'll understand it better.
Wow. So this means that next week you're bringing a part two. Actually, my question is, just say, as soon as you say, communication there, a whole lot, and it's very important too in marriage. And to say, next week you're the part two, because you share suggestion, contributions, abba. So we are still on it. We will dive deeper next week. When issues arise, be specific. Broad generations like, broad generalizations like you do it all the time are not helpful. Say as ever see. Now, on reporting say when no why here into Mr. O. Am I any? Am I in Sisabium? Am I in Sisabium? Nenso so no. Now, obey ye. Debia sa na oye. Debia sa na oye no. A rabba e catcher and say.
Very necessary.
With that
issue no. When communication is based on suspicion. What did I say? Suspicion. You know, there will be a break in communication. So before you talk about an issue, you know, make sure you have the facts. What did I say? You know, if you don't have the facts, then it's on whatever you want to carry across. You know, is based on mere suspicion.
Mm-hmm.
Then it means you are going to cause issues in the family.
Mm-hmm.
You know, if it is only on the basis of suspicion, it's better not to talk about it.
Okay.
And so, you know, don't generalize issues and then be specific and know what you are talking about. Then when we come to tidbits on how to improve communication, we'll talk about all
those things. And so, you know, the message into us will not say, there are people who are ever ready to frustrate your marriage and relationship. Or person, I'll say the gossip or coconut type. If you are the type who always wants to hear something, then be ready and it will frustrate you forever.
Mm.
Let us respect our relationship and always have enough time for communication. It's key to every successful marriage. Relationship. Wow.
Oye, ma'am.
Iraba, oye, ma'am.
She's a counselor in her own right.
Oye, ma'am, intino, please. Let's see you. You're himself around. Pass by and then let's see you, okay? God bless you so much. Wait for your mommy. Let me kind of say your mommy and shakura na chese. Lady Reverend Nana Sewa Chum, do you do? I said the key is know what to say, when to say, where to say it, how and why you say it. Communication.
So that sums up the whole issue of communication.
Mm.
Yeah. So she has given us the summary of communication.
Wow.
Yeah, she has given us the summary. Wow. And, you know, the what to say, how to say, when to say, and why you are saying it. You know, sums up the whole thing. And yes, it will be one. Because you think, say, oh, it's more right. Now I'm the wife. Now I'm the husband. So I can say anything. No. Yes, sir. You destroy the marriage.
Mm.
And you destroy communication in the marriage. You know, it's necessary. So you know what to say, when to say it, and all that.
Yeah, but Missy, saying too much or too little for not help will not help in any marriage. Saying too much or too little for not helping any marriage. Just know your limit. Yeah, mommy said, know your limit. Because I say communication helps couples to learn each other. You know, then you have a paddy kind car, you know. Answer now, over worrying, I was so nipakona or worrying, nina, a communication. I was so near say, yeah, court, yeah, they see near the nina, no. You know, why me son is she? Why who she want a home? Need a communication.
Oh, that's a penny. If I be born in the beginning, you know, say, who are banned on writer statistics now? Should be beer be more.
Asa,
a ban a peck as a crop and adjust. So, ban you on my little thing, grandpa, no, I so emotional.
Oh,
Mr. Sir, this will be a paternal.
Oh,
yeah, dear. Oh, who need now, but also, or ban you domino. When you said that, she be a never how. See, when you are supposed to be talking about serious issues, no, so. But me, my idea be, I want me. And communicating good advice via yes sir, it does not help the marriage and the relationship in general. Mm. You know, you should know the person. So as you communicate day in, day out, understand who you are going to get married to or who you are married to, then you know how to adapt or adjust to meet each other halfway. It's very important.
Wow. Okay, we are still on it. Mawari, awari pa eye. Our pie. Apa ya tuwa ya messages na so. Ye maami, Lady Reverend, Mrs. Irene Shumasi. Ye maami, see, communication keeps the couple together.
Mm.
Great key in marriage. Great key in marriage. Mami, yami, shapa. Great key in marriage. No, correct. Ye maami, Mrs. Nana Sewa. And then communication. We are communicating. Yeah, we are. As you play with your spouse, example, throwing pillows, tackling each other. Hey, but still no bagawaya. As you play with your spouse, example, throwing pillows, tackling each other, any etc. Just say. Next week, you have a party in your kind of account. It's a great form of communication. Communication, yeah, you know. And you say, oh, be too what's just an air party, and I miss me to any air because I know. Wow, yo, they say, yeah, in marriage, yeah, yeah, check. Say, now, Mr. Row, and no, no. It's usually a groundbreaker for many good things to come later in the day. Hey.
One the cast ano.
Iba chaya mami na na sewana edeto aso.
These are
forms of communication. Examples no. Secondly, pillow playing with ni adeno. No say.
Those things are all forms of nonverbal communication. So we want to mark. Here we describing the way the kind of play you play with your spouse during the day no. Will prepare the person psychologically what you are trying to communicate. And yet the piano na just go straight ahead and no. When you use some of these cues, you don't need to say it with your mouth.
Mm.
But if the spouse understands you, your spouse understands you, your spouse will know what you are trying to communicate.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, it's very necessary.
Hey, Yeguso, I'm still reading messages. So, producer, please, if there's any message on our YouTube page. Please let me have it so that I read. Papa, where do you? Come on, can you? Ever say, mommy, be some last question for Ene. Next week, actually, we'll bring you a part two of communication in marriage. Communication in marriage. But, communication connect couple together and is the best tool in marriage. Watching you with my husband. And we are really enjoying the show. God bless you. Oh, God bless you too. Oh, God bless you too, Mrs. Abigail. Damn me, and me, papa. Damn me, unsure, I'm be brave. Say, more shame. God bless you so much for watching us.
Hey. I need to show.
I knew.
So this one.
Papa, now I can be you.
You know when your communication in the marriage improves, the marriage is a very nice place to be. Effective communication. There's respect, mutual respect amongst you. At no point when it happens like that, the love relationship between the two of you is always very rich. So if you want to see the beauty of your marriage and all that, improve your communication.
Wow, it
helps a lot.
Thanks a lot for sending your message through. Minchia kesi enkoma obedempo brapini ene papa inkunim. When so Effie sightily say communication is key in every relationship, not to talk of marriage. It helps the other person to know what is going on in the mind of the other partner. You have to talk about issues that are bothering you so you can amicably solve them. Hey. Wow. Hey. Communication. Yeah, good. Papa, communication. I'm here sending your messages. I was say, Patuno. Ebeba. Asemu. Yeah, mommy. Lady Reverend. Lawrence or Hene Kwapono says experience is the best teacher. Experience. And your mommy has no or better royal. Pillow ne to 20 I
didn't know.
We are communication. They say, yeah, trust him. As I say, our husband, you do. Oh, yeah, you shall be brave, mommy. Oh, yeah, mommy. So for mommy, Nana, mommy, na, oh no, so saying, yeah, say, mommy, yeah, me, inshallah, so be brave. Asare William, or say, getting on yesteryear. Asare William. Show, you are watching. Please come again with your message. I think we didn't get you well. Mami ekia esie dia. Mami ekia esie dia.
Andale ana.
Ana papa me kwa me wawe.
Andale doni was only Android phone.
Dini ekia. Dabi.
We be on network in your.
Oh. Me say, papa friend me or say, Mimiya. Maybe I'm a done a one, I'm sorry if you're a baby.
I'm a baby.
I'm a baby. Nti mami akiasi edia se eye mini akia na se mami akiasi edia wa messaging. I say thanks again. Yes, so yeah, that was the debris. Say, oh, shame. A rabba asande message, Abba. I say, we have sent messages a lot, but no one spoke about communication in marriage during sex. That is very necessary too, and should be a topic for discussion. Definitely, we will talk about it for you. Then you can say the part two ever bremono. Then you are part two neighbor. Now you are signed and sound swing. You best not extend it. Oh, lie, you know, have a paper. And see, oh, yami on shrine. Yami on shrine. Hey, Obi, ascending the message, you know. Obi abe just say wabe comment your message and I say you are in the spirit.
Hey.
Ya mama na na say watchum the old message or de baaye. Say playing with your spouse, throwing pillows near them.
Say no be so obi e wo.
Yes, baba.
Hey.
E din dia me mbo, nya say me nya asem.
Bo. Ale na mbo. Odi no. Obi o be ka se bia boni din.
Ai. Also for event, I'm going to get a
so, no, you must have no.
But you are in the spirit.
And your pillows are some of you.
Oh,
hey.
Papa, you're going to make a car.
So, run a car. And you run a car.
I'm saying,
my pillows are some.
Hey. Mommy, Lady Reverend Irene, Mrs. Irene Chimesi. I see greetings from Apostle to Odifo.
For me, I'll be brave.
See you, Papa. Ready, was soon.
You
ever say, I'll be brave. You are following the town show.
Let me come now, Miss Honor, Mr. Finnifer. You know, experience needed in my own. It won't pass the dark room.
And yes, I don't need it. Let me say, I did make a high hope. Yeah, Baba, Yamin shall be brave. Baba, Yamin shall be brave. Say when you're brave. Now, oh, say so. God bless you so much. And you know, now, Baba, wait, I say, Baba, so name my money and show.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Sometimes, no. Program, I hear interesting. When you watch together as couples, you know, there is it's a form of nonverbal communication, as I said. Because once you have a common interest, you have something that is interesting to both of you, you know, it bonds the two of you.
Wow.
So, you know, all those things, you never know. Here we are, you go to Ayeka, our SM, now our phone, so it's a whole SM, and Komodi, Bakoso, any idea, as I said. Yes, was to be a
baby cry night. I have communication. I send me. Obi, BBS, CBA, what she
says anymore.
Everyone,
communication course.
Oh,
you know, problems near the in a no. We say, if it a good year, of course, we are a ma back from. A very necessary part.
Wow. Hey! Senia, me area, Muhadia, whether ni muajua, in Crawford, Bray, in Commone, or Munkita, would ye a cossy. We did it sounds also, baby, our impulse or show of our fun, a ball. Into the staff, a paper, and so on. Communication, a course, or a honor. Oh, today we've learned a whole lot. We've learned a whole lot. And I know contributions and so Amma, yes, Yanni Amma Bibri, Yamma, me, Lady Reverend Irene, contributions are they by, yeah, actually, Yamma Bibri, Yamma, me, so Lady Reverend, and I said, watch him do do. Yamma, me, Lady Reverend, Florence, or Hene Kwapo, Munina, Yamma, Munina, Mrs. Abigail Damia, Abigail Damia, Eraba, or ye, ma'am, Eraba, and I did. Eraba oye mam yame on shira won so so bebre go for almost share ye nyina just a whole lot eka se nyina yame on shira mo we dey next week communication in marriage part 2 ye be sandi aba enti no from enyumreya so ene na awoche o question contribution just a bibia o pese okay about communication in marriage. Ah, young, please jot it somewhere. Then you said you made in a siape, not just it. You keep it coming just like that. But yes, you know, that the beer, so at the amayena, and then you made you know, ayanika, ayahomika, ayacha said, Bibia, I told you just when we started, that is the program everybody is talking about. You understand? My warrior, so near we. But yes, our response is dear. Then I'm making a can. A guy and sir. Auntie, no. Ye day, ye jimmy dear no ever, ne ye ya no, ye cassia da obi biara assi. Yami shamunina, a chef four, a tear four, a do four, a motin beer, munya bre, na mushay. Samuni wa, ye niho. Auntie, ye cassin yame, o shram pa. Senia, mobekoswa, and ya bre. Ashay, and Tina and I ever call your papa ho, meaning say, Jairi, my Jona, be I ever call you dear, or won't go for back, whom you be a bitch, your man, son, I am sorry, every Jimmy, so. And then the last word be a nay, or Becca, a day, I share, and son, I am sorry, every Jimmy, so. If it's a next week, you're the part 2 ever. Heavy, just say, and then the end, cry best 10 at the end, what you say,
and then. And then the introduction.
Introduction. Yeah. Introduction.
So, Pemponi. I mean, next week, you know, we'll go deeper into the issues. No, the romance is a form of communication.
Mm.
So, you know, we'll go deeper into it.
Okay.
So we would understand, you know, what we mean when we say somebody is romantic and somebody is not romantic. Even okay. What it means. And yeah, you know, that's just for. That's just a teaser. So we'll talk about it next week, God willing.
Okay.
And, you know, we didn't share more than Edema and Papa Apostle George Mercy Anka. You know, he's a very romantic man. Mm. Very romantic. You know, he's spiritual, but he also believes in good relationship, good communication. You know, I've not seen a better communicator than him. He communicates. With everybody, you know, we'll be a good communicator, we'll be good communication skills. He is able to interact with everybody, no matter your class, no matter your age, and all that. He's able to come down to your level and, you know, use the appropriate forms of communication for everybody. You know,
And also, Papa, our smile
be. Our smile be fine.
Then I a journey be done.
And no, dear, and no, there's a particular one be annoyed. I will be a whom if I'm a
whom. Hey!
And the internet. And I
always
said, yo. I just said, smile about you on my. In the midst of people, no. When that smile comes in, I know what it means.
Hey.
And you know, no man can share our own tears yet.
Okay.
When I'm in Shano, pa, I'm in Shano. Now, I'm in the case. And me, a pretty baby, and the beer is sure. Yeah. I'm in Shano, and also Papa. No, we have a whole lot of viewers from New Tafu Government Hospital.
You know,
the Nurses platform, no. They listen to us every evening, and then you know, sometimes no more arguments no come pressing yet.
Hey,
so, they came wedding at the next for what New Tafu Government Hospital, you know.
Wow,
yeah, I mean, we'll show and then after 4 years, you know, no, and then couple we'll show me there. Actually, I'm here, Duma, a beba, sorry, and a beba
for
the
for year.
Be a and the kind of one year for the. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. And one I ever part a canoe. Central Charis Chapel Worldwide. Yamia Duma. Sorry, Ebekoso Ochina. And you know, so we are a sorry banner with you, Mr. O. And Casa for Enzo Mazorio. Men, yes, sir. What's it? Men, yes, sir. Nanyamim, sir. Ah. Bra, sorry. Oh, war, fiends, so now we'll share and so swap. Your tone, sir, Eddie Frew. Me, Adoma, Ochina, ye bar for ye, into the brown abbey, kayo, who nayam bar for ye, and send your median union and yammy bishrow. Sapa pepe. And see no send your midi kind kayano. In Jack, I see uncle my papa, and near mammy. Apostle George Chumacy, anchor, and near mammy, Lady Reverend. Eraya, Dr. Jazzy, and na if it's in Rambo, Oka Club for Jesus, and Nera, oh, Nera Bo. Just say, hey, papa. In his cyber wadow, so hammer you, Nina. Sanity, you know, right from your shall be brief. Send me kind of bad day, no, and check. That the best is just so. Papa, the bouncer one. Me invited one to me, Mo. Yeah, and you know. But I want a special invite, right?
So, what's it? Remember. Mammy, you guys,
remember. And you know, you guys, and your ministry, Obibia, Australia, production team, God bless you so much. I'm a little belt. Yami, Unshaw, Bibri, Lily. Yami, Unshaw, Edward, you papa, Oye, Edema, Asafi, and Nay, Station, you guys, and your ministry, Bibri, and check school, and be. Mr. Oconoco show, who see you,
see, and dear, and Ben, she taught any guy.
Oh,
Uncle
Citri, on an anumian de pa, tin a num, ten fish, nay, milk, no, Mr. Mo. Mama, be in Suman,
be narrow, papa.
Any other Jeanette, Cobicodia, and Odino, Mabo, Cobicodia. Yeah, now I see a brofalize the animal. So boy, Kobe Kodia, Abna, Yami own shall be brave. So say Yami own shall be brave. Oh boy, Jumapa, I thought that was me, but only the crown. So now I bet now if it's no pa, a copim near Pim. Yami own shall, a Jumana, now we know. God bless you so much. Oreku, Oreku, William Yaboa, small boy danger. I saw the rough, for your rough, keke. Ora, nyami on shall be brave, nyami shall say, oh, so, oh boy, a chidom. On one eja, oh, me and Fidian, kaka, my, no, so, we're small boy danger, oh boy, Jumapa, you can't say, nyami on shall be brave. Not forgetting my lovely husband, Asafo Evans Agbanyaga Eliklim, Tape Pepe, Edino. Don't me mbo no ba be humena ma mature tutorials no sa be pepe so that you mention it very well and also a key oti ase e din ne bone so no ehia papa
exactly say dey won say say dey obodi no ne we no eh communication
yeah
say dey wedding mo anyu ni ade say dey obodi ni ade no eh dey oti eh kasa ase no oti dey o pa chase
papa yourself me bu be ati be
say dey o bu be no and trust ever by actually.
Asafo, ever cast out backstage. And Radi and dear, me am a just share me am a tear. But turn and send a mechan, Baba. Vamichiao, and a man cabby brew. But a man cabby brew, cacrabby pet. It's just a few months, Yammy, we shall be
brief. Communication, so all communicating, I say, message now, all the manner, and Tassiam Memuya will be very misinterpreted. So, I say, and Radia no magician,
hey,
what can be before? Oh, message now, all manner. I'm sure you
will be communication, yeah.
Communication in
communication. And I have a pack of assembly.
Okay.
Nyamia Domendra, Holy Ghost night. It was really powerful. Nyamia okay. Shaya papa. Na sanya ye dika egusiya program na ne papa ye guest e ka bibi se. Ye papa or communicate pa. Se o kwa microphone na very different. Pachoti ase. Na nra Yakopon ye adom aye papa kita microphone. Ensem bi e ba ye no. Hey, Papa, communication, next week, okay, lovely viewers, so thank you so much for joining us. We've actually learned a whole lot. And I assure you, next week is going to be a blast, actually. You're going to chance, because it's going to be a part two of it. And now, Papa, it's just a teaser. Entete hun bi keke ene de brew ne na next dia ne de punch that year entino ti fia o questions na o pile go ho ye be kind nyina e de ayede e de amao. So God bless everybody, God bless you all. Praise ministry for new ta for Central Caris Praise Ministry make as nyame nhira mo bebre minim se rehearsal le koso nyame admoch na service ho. It has a lot of cost to come, Director one, just the fingers multimedia. Nyame own show. And now, money na. Because I'm a domuny na, baby. My president, and then my baby, D. Mama, Ben Yakesi, Musabe Pepe. May come in some. And see no more allowing me. And check. My baby, come on home. Sabe Pepe. And see, make us a Nyame show. We be a. Ah, or share ye. Went to me, so I'm share ye. So we be a. No, me, GD said next week. Ain't you know, we shall meet again next week, same time, right here. God bless you. Ma warrior, a waripa, a ye, ma crown.
Been so sure of anything in my life. Oh, what God was thinking.